Well, and some more breaking news coming in 3 months after journalist Gauri Lankesh was shot dead by unknown assailants at her house in Bengaluru. Her sister has expressed confidence that the killer will be caught in the next 10-15 days. Speaking to India Today's Kavitha Lankesh expressed satisfaction with the investigation which is currently being conducted by the SIT. Listen in.
How do you see the investigation going on till now? Are you still? I remember last time you said you were satisfied, yes, but you would like more. Is that more coming in?
Yes, I think so. I think so because this chief investigative officer has been meeting me every fortnight or 10 days once, and he's been telling me what's happening, but not really detail, but he's telling us what exactly where they're leading and all that. So I think I'm very happy. I think another week to 10 days they should crack it.
So you feel that Gauri's killer will be, yes, will caught.
See, more than the killer, I think catching the killer is very easy. Who's behind it is the main thing. You know, that's the main thing. That's what we are looking for. Killing some guy, Supari killer, would just be paid God knows hardly any money. And he doesn't even know who Gauri is. He's just done his job like slaughtering a cow, anything, and going. I mean, that's what he's done, cruelly, without any emotion. He's just done. But who's behind them, who's instilled so much anger towards my sister, who's really very sweet. I mean, of course she was, you know, voicing...
She's a fiery individual.
Yeah, fiery individual. She was voicing out her views. She was against certain things, but doesn't mean you kill her, you know. So, but finally, I think I have hopes. And I mean, I still have hopes, and I see a light in the end, I think.
Well, for more on that story, I'm joined by my colleague Rohini. Rohini, clearly this is, you know, a case which has got a lot of attention, and the questions were also raised on the investigation. We remember there was a press conference that the top police officials had held on this case and, you know, also released those sketches. How is the investigation proceeding so far? Clearly the kith and kin have expressed confidence in the ongoing investigation right now.
Well, clearly, with the kind of briefing that the family of Gauri Lankesh has been getting in terms of the investigation, has reflective of how the way Kavitha has said that she has confidence in the fact that killer will be caught soon. Now, also in terms of investigation, we do know that they have managed to be able to keep, as part of the investigation, they have found a certain very good details as well as clues which could lead them finally to the arrest of the killer of Gauri Lankesh. Not many details are being revealed by the special investigative team, but the core team that is working of 6 police officers now are working round the clock, because not only with the sketches which are released, like you just mentioned, that also has got them a lot of traction in terms of people responding, of seeing people who look like that. But sieving through the number of queries as well as the kind of people coming and saying that they've seen the people in terms of the sketches itself is a little bit of a Herculean task for them. But while they're doing that, they've also been able to pick up some very important clues, which they themselves also feel would lead finally to the solving of the case.
Right, Rohini. Thank you so much for getting us all those details. So clearly the sister having confidence that the SIT will crack in on that investigation. Let's see how that proceeds.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.